Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Honey, good morning, too.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Adam. All right, Adam. We're going to go major monster group. We do a little bit of form. I think it's only me and Donald. Learn to use a set of dumbbells. If you do have the back, I'm going to do a pinch line. But if not, you from the ground. Okay? So,
start up by getting
Turn up for the light warm up. Get everything going.
I still want your hands up on my body. You still make my heart beat fast. Ferrari with me in the wave, but in the morning, do you still want me?
Can
I be honest? I still want your hands up on my body. You still make my heart beat fast.
Ferrari. Like that. We're getting the heart rate up. Low impact. Get up.
You still make my heart beat fast, Ferrari. With me in the wave, but in the morning, do you still want me?
Now we put down.
I still want your hands up on my body. You still make my heart beat fast, Ferrari. With me in the wave, but in the morning.
Side. slight warm up, dynamic movement, that lower body. Two more. One more. Perfect. Now we're going to go forward line. Eight. So engage your leg. Now we're moving up. Off the pin elbow, off the pin knee. Get up. Go with control. Damn it, too much for anybody going forward, go reverse. Okay, we can always go reverse lunge. Now it's going to be like a triple on the front part. Good. Good. Now we go back to the center. We're going to go squat. We're going to bring up the cross. That's it. Really focusing on the movement. Coming across. There you go. Good. Let's go. One more each side after this. Good. Last one. Okay, it out. Forward arm circles. Forward arm circles. Lift up shoulders. That's right. Now reverse. Good. Now let's go center jack. Arms up and down. Legs front and back. There you go. Let's take it off. Five. Four. Good. Three. Two more. One more. Go. Low leg. Up. Breathe in.
Honey, the music's a bit loud. I can't really hear you.
The music's too loud? I know. I'm going to turn it a little bit lower.
Yeah. I just can't hear what you're saying.
Okay, perfect. Good. We're good enough. Hold on. I'm going to test it quickly. Give me a thumbs up. Is that better? Okay, let me tell you, give me a thumbs up. Is that better now? Okay, perfect. Good. Awesome. I know. Sometimes you got to adjust the volume. It's not too crazy. Even louder in my ears. All right. So, ladies, what we're going to do is we're going to start with work on upper body. So, chest primarily and lower body. And then we're going to finish off with the floor. So, you need a mat close by. There's going to be some up and down movements. The first one, okay, if you do have a deck, you want to put an incline version. If not, you're going to do this from the ground. So what we're going to do is two different chest exercises. So if you're on the deck, okay, you're going to go over here. Or if you have a ball as well, you can use a ball. So it's a little bit more core. We're going to go incline chest. Okay. Then from there, we're going to go closed grip chest press. Okay, so again, you can do these from the mat as well. Then we're going to come up. We're going to go reverse lunge, one side, reverse lunge the other side. So we're going to do an upper and lower split. So we work our major muscle group. And the last ones, you're going to have your mat over here. You're going to go knee raise. Okay, and then both. Oh, well, sorry, upper body comes in. Okay, so single leg, knee raise, down, up. You can have this foot down. You lift, you bring it down and in. Okay, one side, the other side. Nice and quick. We're going to go through two rounds, 35 seconds on, and then 10 seconds of rest in between. Going to move some stuff over here. Okay, nice short round today. Again, you can do this from the ground if you do not have a deck. Okay, if you do have a deck, or incline too, so press on the shoulder. If you lift it up and then slide it back out, the lower incline. You're higher incline. Okay, that or if you go off high like right now, can you hear me? No. Yeah, if it's high, it's going to work more shoulders. If you go a little bit lower, the depth, the all mine's a little bit lower, then you'll have more of a chance. Okay? All right. Ready, everyone. So, start the music up. I'll put it low. All right. So, let's get this started. We're gonna go 10 second buffer, starting off with an incline chest press on your chest. Ready, set, and out and up. Good. If you You're on the ground, you're going regular cut press, okay? Good. Elbows up slightly, cuts in. There you go. Awesome work, everyone. Let's go. We got this. 35-second rep. Upper, lower, split. We're working major muscle groups today. We're going to incorporate more core. We're going to have some cardio as well as some minor muscle groups. And now close your press. Two dumbbells together, or use one dumbbell as well. Okay, up to you. Ready, go. Good. Awesome work, ladies. You want to come down to the center of the chest, back up. It's going to be more emphasis on triceps and center chest as well. There you go. Let's go. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to go. Four, we're going reverse lunge coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we're going to bring it up. Okay, reverse lunge one side. One dumbbell you can hold at the side, or next to hold it here to engage it. And one time. If you want, you can even go high knee, engage more core, only up to you. Okay? Up into it. Good. You can hold it under here. So you activate your core and hit your muscle in that region. Good work, everyone. Good work. Let's go. Good. That's it. Keep going, keep going. 3 seconds to go. 2. Good. 1. And rest. Good. Other leg. Then we're going to go down to the ground for our 4. Okay, 6 exercises, 2 reps. Down. Up. 2. Up. Okay. Rip that balance. Why not? Good. Changing it up. Awesome work, ladies. There you go. Good. Let's go. 10 seconds. Awesome work, ladies. Let's go. 3 seconds and 2, 1, and all right, down to the one knee raise in. Your core, shoulders lift on the ground. Follow your back into the ground. Put it off the ground, or you can have the bent and the knee up, flat on the ground. Good, squeeze. Okay, you want to activate the core. Follow your back into the ground. That's activation of the low back. Good. Okay, keep going. There you go. Good. Squeeze at the top. Light little movement. Good. And wrap. Ready. Set. And. Good. Awesome work, everyone. Let's go. Good. Squeezing at the top. Just follow your back into the ground. Jump the leg is straight out. I want to be a friend of shopping in the bins. I like you. I do. I hit you in the leg. You fit me in your plans. I like you. I do. When I met a friend, we woke up in Japan. I like you. I do. Keep going, keep going. And rest. Bring it back up. Okay, or if you're on the ground, you're doing a flat bench, a flat chest press. Just stay down there. Ready? And take your right chest press, back to one. Second round. Okay, shoulders are in. Elbows are slightly tucked into the rib cage to protect the front. Now, okay, or your shoulders. You'll feel heavier on your chest, but it's going to protect those shoulders as you come down and out. Good. First, everyone, good. Breathe in on the way down. You want to go for more strength. Take your time with these reps. Don't rep it out. Good. And rest. You can press two dumbbells or one. Okay, your call. Want a little bit more intensity. Absolutely, for their parts, these are a little bit easier. And then the one dumb is going to have the maximum support and intensity. So, you go here, you got to work them. It's a bit easier, kind of be together. It's a decent of weight. We both try that. Hey. Cool. 10 seconds. Good. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4. Good. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. Bring it up. Reach the core. One-sided reverse lunge to a high knee. Okay. Activate that core. And down. Good, right? Good. Drop it in. Good. Make sure to drop that back knee. We'll just step back if you activate that quad. There we go. Good, right? Let's go. Find that balance. There you go. 5 seconds. 4. Good. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. All right. Other side. Ready. Back. And good work, everyone. Good work. That's it. Let's go. Good. Keep going, keep going. There you go. I said, let's go. Let's go, we got it. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1, and let's bring it down. Final piece. The leg is knee raised with an upper crunch. And knee at the top. And go. Good. Knee. There you go. Slow control. You want to work your way through the movement. Activating that core. All the way back, into the ground. Minimizing any lower back. Strain. Good. That's it. That's it. Good work, everyone. That's it. And we're going to the next. Other side, ready, back, and good. Work, good work, good work. Hey, yo, I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all the little tricks and keep the gifted inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F. All the way to the top. And then we're going to work into lower back. Right, back and next we do everything pretty much standing except for we're gonna need our mat for a few again. Same time sequence, okay? Same number of reps, same exercises, just different exercise profile. So we're gonna start off with, we're gonna do something slightly different. We're gonna do a row, but we're always just doing close grip wide. So we're gonna go 45 degrees. What that looks like, I'll show you from this point, you're gonna go 45 degree out. So it's not all the way out, it's not all the way in. Okay, inside is gonna work on different parts of the muscle. So you're gonna go from here, and then we're gonna go out. Okay, so from here, it should look like that. I don't like you doing a chest press that we're just doing just in the reverse motion. We do one side, we do the other side. Then we're going to go single-legged squat. So here, if you do have part of the wall, you can do it without. You're just going to go down and then up. Okay, so you can hold on to the weight here, just like that. Get into it, come all the way up. We do one side, we do the other side. Then from there, we're going to go sit up and plank. If you do have a very light dumbbell, you can use it. If not, then we're just going to go with a shadow boxing punch. Okay, so you're going to go one side. Brace the core before you come up. In the event if it's too much for your lower back, but you start to feel it there, just opt out and go into in one side of bicycle and then the other side of bicycle. So we're working both sides. All right, so it's simple, same time sequence, and then we'll work on our next circuit coming up. Okay? All right, so the music slightly. Let's get set up. 45 degrees. All right, we got a 10-second buffer. 45-degree curl. Don't go too heavy, don't go too light on this one. All right, and the dumbbells should be slightly angled in closer on the front and wider on the other side. I mean the bottom. Okay, 45. Up, there you go. Slightly angled in as you bring it up. There you go. You'll feel it. Also, the pressure on the rear delt, the shoulder, that supporting muscle. Good. There you are. Knees at the top. Let's go. Two, one, and rest. Good. Other side. Ready. Set. And go. Good. Let the angle out. There you go. One side might feel a little bit better than the other side. Okay. Go for front control. Take your time with it. We're gonna go single leg and squat next. Take some rounds over here to start. Another one. 3 seconds ago. Two. One. And all right, single leg and squat. Ready. Yeah. And I would keep the leg that's further away from your wall, you're supporting on the ground, that's going to be the working leg. And the other leg that's closer to your supporting area is going to be the one that's going to go slightly back as you do that single leg squat. You want to press up the heel, and that way you can work on that quad. All the way up, even your calves as well, you'll feel it. Good. Take your time. Just get into it. Down up. You don't have to go too far. You can even go body weight on this one. Okay, you want to split, lean forward on your upper body and with time. All right. Ready. Back. And go. Good. Good. There you go. Take your time. There you go. Good. Keep going. That's it. Good work, everyone. And rest. Good. Now let's go down to the ground. Take some time for one side. Okay, knees are bent. Okay, break the core before you come up. Up. And then cut the core. Cut the cross. There you go. Make sure you activate the core first. And that way you don't overcompensate with your low back. And you'll start feeling pain there. Okay? Basically, you're contracting it. That's going to help lift you up and support your core as you come up. Good. There you go. And then you follow through with a cross punch. That way you're targeting the oblique and your transverse abdominis are the ones that are at the top attached to your rib cage. And ready. Knees bent. And go.
There you go. Yes. Almost there. He does too much again. Second round, he can just win. Let's bring it up. 45 degree roll. Let's get it. Ready? And. Some work. Keep going, keep going. Let's go. 15 seconds. Good. 5 seconds. Go. 4. Good. 3. 2. 1. And rest. Good. One more play. Let's go with a tie. And go. Let's go. 20 seconds. Good. That's it. 10 seconds. Good. Squeeze in the top. Pop some work, ladies. That's it. Take it off. Come on. 2, 1, and rest. Good. Single leg is squat. Ready. And down. Up. There you go. Good work. Let's go. Good. 20 seconds. Good. 15 to go. Getting into it. Good. There, 5 seconds, 4, good, 3, 2, 1, and rest, good, on the side. Ready, on the side, and down and up. Good, get into it, that's it. There. Good. There you go. Good. Sitting into it. Drive up with the heel. Four splits today. Good. Keep it up. Let's go. Second circuit. We're probably doing 3 or 4. Depending on time. And rest. Good. Going down. Okay, 2 options. Set up and punch. Cross punch, or you do your one-sided bicycle left and right. Okay. Or you can even switch halfway through if you start to feel it. Go. Good. There you go. There you go. Good. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good. Last one, side. Ready, and. Good. Let's go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good. Two.
All right.
Take a break, grab yourself a drink. What we're going to do next? Yeah. What we're going to do is we're going to go lower body, then we're going to work on upper body and lender muscles, back to lower body, then finish up. So we're going to go 8 total sets. All right. What we're going to do is I'm going to give you guys a couple options for the third, you know, exercises. So you're going to need a dumbbell. Okay. If you do have that support system again, what we're going to be doing is left and right splits, keeping it simple. We're going to go straight legged deadlift. So if you have a support system on this side, the leg that's closest to that wall or support system is going to be down. You're going to go down and up. Okay. We do one side, we do the other side. Then you're going to grab either the same dumbbell or lighter, depending. You're going to go opposite knee up and bicep curl. We do one side, we do the other side. Then what we're going to do is if you do still have that back or a step, you're going to have that back foot on. We're going to go Bulgarian split squat. Okay? That's too much for anybody. Feel free to just drop down into a split squat like that, or even just okay, one side, the other side. And the last one, grabbing that dumbbell, we're going to go Russian twist one side, Russian twist the other side. Okay? 8 exercises time. It's going to be an extra 4 sets in total. We're going to go 2 rounds. We'll keep it the same time, and then we'll just go from there.
Under pressure, I'm way too fine to be distressed, yeah. Oh, I'm not the girl I was or used to be. Oh, that might be better. Turn up the music, turn down the lights.
Start it off. One side, then we work together. 2, 1, and down, and then up. Okay, activate the core. Shoulders are back. But that's the front of the back. Great. Using those hamstrings, driving up from the heel. Good. There you go. Don't worry, you're gonna have a break in between leg day. Okay, tomorrow's your break. Good. 10 seconds. Good. Keep going. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. That's fine. Ready. Side. Set. And go. Down. Up. 1. Good. 2. 3. There you go. Take your time. 35. So we do a short round today. Good. Good. This may be our last circuit in time. There you go. You want to activate that back. Shoulders are back. Sitting into it. Try not to straight at all times. Minimize neck strain. Go together. And rest. All right. So now we're going to be opposite knee is up. You want to bring it up so you activate the hip flexor and the lower core. The opposite arm is doing a bicep curl. Okay? Now we're going to focus on your balance. You're going to have your hand out.
Because you know what time it is.
Yeah, pour your hand over your belly button. Yes. Good call. Good call, Tanya. There you go. Good.
I'm coming out tonight.
Okay. Good. Yeah. We can work on that leg. Two. One. And side.
DJ Fuse of Mania, Fit Radio. I got my
head out the sunroof. Good. Let's go. 15 seconds. Good. 10 seconds. Don't worry about it. Okay, come here. Look in that upper body. Good. 1 second. All right, good. All right. Now, either that back foot on, but you put the foot on. Up to you. It's going to be more quad heavy as well. Okay, so just be mindful. Back foot is on. Getting into it. Down up. You don't have to go too far, even if you punch the body weight. Okay? Just find your balance. Good. Down and up. Good. Take your time. Good luck to you guys on Thursday. There you go. It also helps if you take that back foot and press into what you're working on, like what your foot's resting on, your desk. It'll give you that stability in the base. And switch on the side. All right, we're starting hip flexors as well. Ready, and your shoulders. Right. Good. After this, we're gonna go rush and twist. One time. Good. Let's go. Good. So one more full body today. That way, you have a worse weekend here tomorrow. You'll be good. Have a solid foundation for the rest of the week. Good. Keep going. 5 seconds of a four. Good. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. All right, rest quick. One side and the other side. And ready on the side. Everyone, get rid of it. Good. That's three to four. And rest. Good. All right. Rest around. Ready. Set. And take your chin lift. Okay. Down and up. Good. This will take us home to the end of the class. We can follow up with a stretch. Stretch a little bit more lower body space. Good work, everyone. Good work today. Take your time. Shoulders back. Activate that core. Good. And rest up for the side. Ready. Set. And. Keep going. There you go. Good. Perfect. All right. Now let's go knee up, bicep curl. Knee up, bicep curl. And good work, guys. Let's take it home today. There you go. good. Again, there's too much for anybody. Balance, have that pulled out. Broken that by temper. Good. Let's go. Almost there. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. On the side. All right, up, knee up, ready, set, and. Gotta keep going. All right. 9, let's go. 10 more seconds. There you go. Take your time. Take your time. Good balance. I want to see. Let's go. There you go. That's it. Stabilize. 2 seconds. 1. And rest. Good. Alright, go get a quick squat. One side and the other side. Ready. Oh shit. Sorry about that. A little bit of technical difficulty. Alright. I forgot to add the extra set. All right. Ready? So good. Give us a break time. We need it. 1 and go. Final. There you go. Take your time. Getting into it. Driving up from the heel. Good. Squeeze at the top. Titi me pregunto si tengo mucha novia. Mucha novia. Tengo una otra. Keep going. 10 seconds. It's been a while. 5 seconds ago. 4, 3, 2, 1. And ready. And yeah, back, easy back stairs. We're just both split squat on the bottom, fishing on the floor. Good. Good. Keep pulling. One and rest. All right, rest. Final two. With the dumbbell, without the dumbbell. And we'll press from the ground. And go. Good. Keep going, keep going. There you go. One side, then we got one more. That last minute. 10 seconds. Let's go. 1. And rest. Last one. And go. Keep going. And time. Okay, we're going to be a little bit lower. We're going to lie down back on our mat, and we're going to stretch out lower back. Okay? Good. Go one leg, knee to chest set. Everyone, let's stretch out. Good. Besides, I'm going to turn this off. Release both legs, bring one leg up and off. Switch, leg straight, bring it across. Everyone, okay, keep that knee bent, bring the other leg up. I go on top of quads or towards you, or you can just lift up. Rest. Outside. Up. Good. Bring it down. Move it over. We're going to have our knees further apart. And now bringing it down into a child pose. Good. Here. Good. Good. And bring it up. Put the knees up the ground. Bend the knees, walking it back up. And let's go tricep stretch. Take your time, take your time. Tricep stretch, one arm over, pull back. Good, stretch. Good. Now one leg back, press down. Stretch up the hamstring, you can pull up, stretch up the calves. Good. Back up, other side, other leg, press down, pull up. Good. Now feet a little bit apart, arms up, breathe in. Back down, breathe out. Good, one more time. Up. Down, breathe out. And time. Excellent work, ladies. Awesome work, ladies. Have a great week. Enjoy your rest days. Okay, thank you so much. See you next week. All right, back at it. Enjoy. See you later, everyone.